Look at that boy. Now his brother wants to play too.